So what do you do when you finish with the pineapple tops? After you've cut the pineapple up and made your smoothies, tag off. Grab the top part of the pineapple with one hand and the remnant that's left over with the other hand. Twist, pop, and it's done. Take this, sit it in water for a couple of months, then plant it. You got your new pineapple started. The Land No Gardener coming at you. Y'all have a good one.